sisters need to lower their mahar demands and the expectations of a spouse to ensure that Muslim men will not fall into zina. This is a sentiment that gets expressed so frequently that no one ever seems to stop to think about how absurd it is. Fall into zina? What are you, in a boy band? As if you're just, what, hanging on for dear life over a mob of lusting women who want to have sex with you? This is the ultimate in gaslighting. As if men are just perpetually fighting off the ladies and Muslim women have to come to their rescue to save them from falling into the inevitability of committing zina with the hordes of women that are clawing at them day and night. As if there isn't a whole industry out there teaching men how to talk to, how to seduce, how to persuade women to sleep with them. As if